It's a really interesting week for sneakers. There's something for men, there's something for women, there's even some stuff for kids in there. There's some classics, some new stuff, just a lot of stuff going on. Let's start the show. Welcome to the Heat Check. I am your host, Jacques Slade. So let's kick things off with some releases for the women, actually. As most of you know, Puma and Rihanna have been killing it. This week, they have four of the Fenty Trainer Highs releasing, and those are gonna cost you $190 over at Finish Line. Keeping with the trainer vibe, Nike has a black version of the Free Trainer Flyknit dropping, and those are gonna cost you $120. If you happen to be looking for something a little more premium, Nike has the Free Run Commuter 2017 in a premium makeup, and those are gonna release for $110. And there's actually three pairs of those dropping if those tickle your fancy. On the three-stripe side of the lane, Adidas is dropping the Ultra Boost X in the Mystery Ink colorway. The Ultra Boost X looks very nice and hasn't been getting a lot of buzz, but the silhouette is very cool for the women. Those will cost you $180. Switching to tomorrow, we get some basketball love with the Adidas Dame 3 in the white and navy colorway. The Dame 3 is one of the most affordable basketball shoes out there, and it's not just affordable, it actually plays really well on the court. Those will cost you $115, and you can grab those over at Finish Line. Coming from the Reebok side of the line, who's actually owned by Adidas, in case you guys didn't know that, they have four of their Ultra Knit Runners coming out. The official name of the model is the Zoku Runner, and those are dropping in some pretty bright colorways. Those are $125. If you're into the classics, Puma has a special release with their collaboration with Pink Dolphin. These come in either black or a light blue colorway, and that one's gonna cost you $90 when they drop on Friday as well. Wrapping up the Friday drops, we have two versions of the Air Jordan 31 Low dropping. One pair is going to be in white while the other is in red. From what I hear, playing in the 31 Low is very nice. These will cost you $160, and you can grab that white pair over at Finish Line. Okay, jumping ahead to Saturday, we have a few different things, so make sure you pay close attention right now. First up, we have the Reebok Club C. This is a women's shoe, or this is a women's version of the shoe. Those are gonna be available over at Finish Line in three different colorways, and those will cost you $100. Switching over to the three stripes, we have a very dope version of the Harden Volume 1 dropping in red. I haven't actually seen these before, and this is really my first time getting a look at the shoe, and they look super clean. Those will cost you $140. On the classic side of the game, Nike is dropping the Air Max Uptempo in the Collegiate Classic colorway. For those that remember the old school days, this model was one of the more sought after shoes due to the Fab Five. Those will cost you $140 when they release on Saturday. Bringing basketball to the present, the Nike KD 10 in the Fingerprint colorway is dropping on Saturday. I've actually played in the KD 10, and I really like it. Those will cost you $150, and they drop over at Finish Line. On the women's side of things, we have the Puma Basket Platform in the pink metallic colorway. This is definitely a lifestyle play, and those will cost you $100. Now, coming from Jordan Brand, we have the Air Jordan 5 in the University Red, aka Flight Suit colorway. The red upper on these gets tons of fire flame emojis from me, and you can grab those for $190 when they drop at Finish Line on Saturday. So guys, as with every week, there may be a few other things dropping, but I just wanted to give you guys the quick highlights of the stuff that I thought you would be paying attention to. As always, I am Jacques Slade. This is the Heat Check presented by Finish Line, and as always, I appreciate you guys. Make sure you turn on your notifications for this channel and all that good stuff. I'll see you soon. Peace.